Hello people, welcome to UltFone, the most authentic solution provider channel of iOS problems. We are more than happy to announce newer and an even better version of UltFone iOS system repair. The new version of this powerful product comes with an extremely appealing skin and is loaded with efficient iOS system repair process which is as easy as 1-2-3 thing. No matter if your iDevice is stuck at Apple logo, boot loop or black screen, this tool can help to get it fixed effortlessly. What's more? Well, this tool supports almost all functional iOS firmware versions, be it the latest iOS 14 or iPadOS 14 or tvOS 14. Enough talk? Let's get to know how to make use of this tool. Head over to the official UltFone iOS system repair product page. Then download the tool and launch it over your computer. You'll now have the main screen of UltFone iOS system repair consisting of three different modules. Enter or exit recovery mode, iOS system repair, and reset device. When it comes to repairing an iOS device, the base of all solutions is to first boot your device into recovery mode, which can actually be a daunting task. But with UltFone iOS system repair, you can boot your device into recovery mode with just a matter of a single click. Here's how. Opt for the Enter or Exit Recovery Mode module and connect your iDevice, say iPhone, to the computer. Then simply hit the Enter button under the Enter Recovery Mode tile. And you'll notice in just a few seconds your device will automatically boot into recovery mode. Now if you wish to exit the recovery mode, simply hit the Enter button under the respective tile. Easy as a cakewalk, isn't it? Let's now move on to the iOS system repair module. This module turns you into a pro user as you can efficiently and effortlessly resolve almost any of the iOS firmware related issues of iDevices. Wanna know how? Well, simply opt for the iOS system repair module and you'll have two repair options on the next screen. Standard repair and deep repair. Though both the repair options help you resolve iOS related issues of your iDevice, the only difference between them is that with standard repair, the iOS issues are resolved without any sort of data loss. On the other hand, the deep repair wipes off everything on your device and helps resolving more serious iOS issues that were just not fixed by the standard repair option. Connect your iDevice, say iPhone, to the computer and opt for the desired option here, followed by tapping the button in the middle. The tool will then automatically fetch the most suitable and latest firmware version for your device. Hit the download button to proceed. It might take a few minutes to download the firmware depending upon the speed of your internet connection. So please be patient. Once download completes, hit on the Start Standard Repair button and the tool will then start fixing iOS issues of your device. Meanwhile, it will also update your device's iOS firmware version to the most recent one. After the repair completes, hit done and your device will reboot. That's it. Your device is back to normal now. Now there are times when you wish to simply restore your device back to factory settings. This can be achieved by simply getting into the reset device module. Here again you will have two options. Factory reset, you can opt for this mode if you wish to wipe off all the data and settings over your device. General reset, if you've accidentally messed up with the settings of your device and simply wish to restore the settings to defaults without any data loss, go for this mode then. Begin with connecting your iDevice and opt for the desired reset option here. Then hit the button in the middle. You now need to download the suitable firmware for your device, hit the download button to proceed. Once download completes, hit on the Start Reset button. Confirm your actions and the tool will then automatically reset your device. After the reset completes, hit done and your device will reboot. And you're done, your device is reset back to the factory settings. Now that's not all, for your information the enter or exit recovery mode is absolutely free. So what are you waiting for? Go ahead, give it a try now and resolve all your iOS issues like a pro. We do hope you've enjoyed this video. If so, then do support us by hitting like and do subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more such interesting topics in future.